In an exam, one has to get 36% of the maximum marks to pass. Means if 100 are the total marks, you have to get 36. A student got 113 marks and failed by 85. So the maximum marks in the exam are total marks required for passing equals to 113 plus 85, right? So that becomes 198. So 36% equals to 198. Because you have to get 36%. Now if 36 is 198, then 100 is, it should be higher. So direct proportion. So solve this, bottom top upon top, 100 into 198 by 36, solve this, you get 550. We have discussed that.